We have two ways of getting population immunity. One is a vaccine. The best estimates are that a vaccine may be with us next summer. We don't know what it will cost. We don't know whether it will be safe. And at this point, we don't know whether it will be effective. What we do know is there are quite a lot of side effects from the three vaccines that I'm aware of, where preliminary studies have been published in The Lancet. In the Oxford vaccine, 70% of people had side effects. No one died, but they did have side effects like headache, fever, muscle pains. So we might have a vaccine, and I'm praying like everyone else that we have a vaccine, and I will take it. I'm 67, I'm at risk, and I will take the vaccine. If you're a child or a 20-year-old, will you take this vaccine? I don't know if you will. Will parents allow their children to take it? We will not have safety data for children within a year. We will not know its effectiveness, and the disease is incredibly mild in children and young people. This disease affects older people very badly, but it hardly affects young people at all. Deaths are very rare in young people.